causing major disruptions to services north of Gladstone. The company says an initial assessment shows there's significant damage to the line. Repair crews are on the way, but it's not known when the track will be fixed. Horizon says it's working with other operators to minimise disruption. Two people on board the train escaped serious injury. William Rollo, ABC News, Gladstone.
Police say a 40-year-old boy who is heavily medicated has run away from Geraldton Regional Hospital. It's understood the boy left the facility about 11 o'clock this morning. He's described as Aboriginal, 163 centimetres tall, of medium build with black hair.